Those concerts, I think, have been around a long time. I think they're happening more and more now. I think it'd probably be kind of cool to have an entertainer in your living room. You don't have to drive anywhere or drive very far. Concerts, I think, are typically earlier than going to bars. That's a complaint I hear a lot, where they don't even start till 10:30. I have kids, you know, I gotta get up at 7. And you actually would get to know the performer, where, you know, going to a Police concert or something like that, chances are you're not gonna meet Sting that night. Chances. I grew up listening to my brother's music and CFQC radio and CKOM. So it was a lot of popular music. So you'd get Lightfoot and Anne Murray and the Saturday Night Polka Party and Sunday morning gospel stuff on the radio on the way to church. And my folks listened to like flamenco and different genres, but not a lot because the record player was broke, so.
All right. Thank you. This song requires an industrial G string, of which I don't have on the guitar.
What are you laughing at?
Industrial. The industrial G string. This is a song I wrote. It was inspired by a whole bunch of things. It was inspired by a whacked out tuning that couldn't be right. I know it's crazy, Lucy. Inspired by a movie, Rabbit Proof Fence, inspired by a guitar tuning, inspired by this music I was listening to, and a little dose of life. It's called Little One.
I'll be so glad I told you.